Are we going there? I was waiting for this.
So, so everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome back. We've put this together once again. We had over 16,000 views since last week.
Wow.
Which is amazing.
Because I watched it at least 14,000 times.
Well,
I didn't,
awesome.
Didn't anticipate.
I'm so glad. And we're so glad you came back this week because it a lot has transpired since we did this last week. And a lot of emotions are going on. So we came back to give you that little respite once again so you can relax, enjoy the sounds of... Hey, wait a minute. Oh, my gosh. I have paraphernalia. To enjoy Maria and Noah and paraphernalia. We're going to get it going. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so I can hardly speak. Together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. Yeah. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to climb a mountain and reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to go out fishing a river or a creek, but it doesn't thrill me quite as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Yeah.
Freidline. You better work. I love it. I love it. I love it.
So, oh, that's awesome. That's awesome.
This
Marie,
is
you
fun.
Sound great.
Well, thank you so much.
You've had a little bit of time off, haven't you?
I've had a lot of vitamin C. That's all I can say. Had a lot of vitamin C.
Folks,
and
we are
elderberry.
No, my father does a teaspoon of elderberry every day. He has for like
it works.
30 years, and I think he's caught in a cold like, you know, maybe once. Now my grandmother at age 65, she started walking like 5 miles a day. And she's 83 now. And we have no idea where the hell she is, you know. And
okay, that brings us back to another song. There should be a song someone wrote about that. I don't know where it is. But
so Maria, as we mentioned, you've had a little bit of time off. I've had a bit of time off.
That's right.
And as have all the entertainers in the Western Hemisphere. Mm. We found ourselves and service workers and a lot of folks in a lot of different sectors of the industry. So tonight we're actually if you feel so inclined to make a contribution. We have our PayPal that's set up right here, which is paypal.me/middleC jazz, middle C jazz. That's all in those spaces. Or if you're better with Venmo, you can find us right at notes-from-middleC. So it's anyway, right it's right there in the front.
Or Cash App. Yeah.
Anyway, the point is, if you want to make a contribution, that'd be great. And what we're raising tonight, some of that is going to, a portion of that is going to out of work musicians and service workers, and if you're not in a position to make a contribution or you don't wish to, please just take tonight as our gift to you.
Exactly, just sit back and enjoy. And we want you to comment as well. We had a lot of requests that came in last week.
But we kept playing anyway.
We're going to do our best to get to as many of those as possible. But we're going to mix them in with songs that are our favorites as well and know that you'll enjoy. So comment. Let us know you're there. And share. And you know what's great that the folks can do? You can share this with someone else. Tell them to tune in. So while we're talking about that,
Shall we do another tune?
Let's get to another
tune. All right. So this is actually, we'd had this on our list last week, and we didn't quite get to it. This is from Van Morrison. And this is a tune. This is requested all the time. We've changed it around just a little bit. Yeah. And we released this as a single back in October. Mm-hmm. And so you'll recognize it, ladies and gentlemen. This is Van Morrison's Moon Dance.
Yes. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above and your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. All the leaves on the trees are falling, to the sounds of the breezes that blow. I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. The soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you? Tonight, can't wait for the morning to come. I know the time is just right. Straight into my arms you will run. You come, my heart is waiting, so you know you're never alone. Then and there all my dreams will come true, dear. I'm gonna make you my own. Every time I touch you, you tremble inside. And I know you want me, sugar, that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you? Thank you. make love to you tonight. Can't wait for that morning to come. I know the time is just right. Into my arms you'll run. Now when you come, my heart will be waiting. You know you're never. Dear my baby, I'm gonna make you my own. Every time I touch you, you tremble inside. I know that you want me, baby, that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more?
Just the way Van Morrison intended that song to be played right there. Goodness
yeah.
gracious.
So you know, it's really cool, though, to do stuff like this. And hopefully you're enjoying this in the moment spontaneity, because Noel and I have done this song I don't know how many times, and it seems to be different every time. I love that.
That's because I never actually learned it properly. That's yeah.
Okay.
So now, what did you refer to your T-shirt? You
said I called it paraphernalia.
Paraphernalia has a bit of a. You can actually get, so ladies and gentlemen,
it's a collegiate thing.
I guess you could say we have paraphernalia, but it is not necessarily, you don't have to go to a head shop to get it. So you might notice that Maria, actually, the reason I'm wearing this Noel and Maria T-shirt tonight, it's the only thing I had that was clean.
You know what? I'm so glad you picked up the clean. You've been clean a lot. I'm glad.
Well,
I'm glad
and also just so you know, you know, this is the first in seven days I've actually worn pants.
TMI. They didn't need to know that. They haven't seen you the other 6 days.
There are folks out there right now who are laughing because they have not put on real honest goodness pants in a week.
Well, I have to say PJs have been the attire.
Why not? True. I mean, how often can you actually wear several PJs besides like on Christmas break in between? You know what I'm talking about.
I do. I unfortunately do.
Maria, and,
I'm sitting here trying to pose in my shirt. I like the way that you're wearing the black one.
Yeah.
And I'm wearing the white one.
The black one was
That's
clean.
A song in that.
Ladies
That's
and gentlemen, if
that.
You would like to purchase one of these clean T-shirts, we actually have them for sale. They're on our website, which is noelandmaria.com. Mm-hmm. Noel and Maria, and a portion of the proceeds from any of our T-shirt sales will be going to out of work musicians, out of work service
That's
workers.
Right. And to this
and
cause.
Yes, and the only thing we ask is if you do get a T-shirt, please take a picture of it with you in it and send it to us. Mm. Send it to us via Facebook or through our website or email or take a hard copy shot and send it to us in actual snail mail. So all right, Maria, so we're here actually to make music,
Right.
Yeah. Why don't we do a little tune? This is probably everything we do is a love song of some sort, except for this next tune. It's all about America's love affair with the open road. See how I pulled that back around? Anyway,
that was a good segue.
Yeah, I know. How about Route 66?
Let's do it.
All right.
And as long as you're snapping at home, is somebody with me? Highway that that's the best. I get your kicks on Route 66. Let me tell you, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Come on and get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you try to get him to this time limit? When you make that California trip, come on and get your kicks on Route 66. Come on now. Woo. Give Noel a clap at home. Go to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You'll see Amarillo, child, a Gallup, New Mexico. Come on up, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, a Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this time, let it. Come on and get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Come on and get your kicks on Route 66. I love that. That works for me.
A hip little tune.
It is.
You know who wrote that?
You did?
Oh, man. I wish I did.
Oh,
yeah. No, if I had written one song, boy, I wish that was it.
Mm-hmm.
No, that was written by a guy named Bobby Troup.
Yeah.
And so some jazz aficionados may know that his wife was jazz vocalist Julie London.
Mm.
And if you grew up in my generation, if you're an 80s child and grew up watching TV in the 1970s and all three channels that you got, mm-hmm. There was a TV show called Emergency. And it was an hour-long thing. It was based around these, at the time, a very new word, paramedics.
I actually saw that on MeTV
the other
night, and I was like, oh, my gosh.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, yeah.
So on Emergency, there was a doctor, and there was a nurse, Kitty or something like that, and his doctor. That was Bobby Troup and his wife, Julie London, both on the TV show.
Isn't that something?
I know.
Aren't you so glad
you tuned in tonight, ladies and gentlemen?
Because
some of you could be playing Trivial Pursuit later
tonight.
And this could be the clincher. So we're just here to serve, you know. Maria, let's sing. Let's do another tune, you know, because I love the sound of my own voice, but I don't think that's why folks are here tonight.
I'm going to be laughing again.
Well, tell you what. I picked the last three. Why don't you grab a tune? Let's do something kind of balladish. Maybe one of the requests that we had from last week.
Yeah.
Maybe like something something like Sarah Vaughan, an Errol Garner tune called Misty. Maybe
that would be good.
Well, you know, it'd be even better if I actually knew it. But
how about you know, because of last night's weather here in North Carolina, anyway, stormy weather.
Oh, my goodness. Stormy weather.
I haven't done that in a long time. That was a request as well, right?
Written by Harold Arlen, same guy that wrote Somewhere with a Rainbow. He very famously recorded, actually wrote it for Ethel Waters.
Wow.
But Lena Horne made it most famous in the movie.
Exactly.
And it was written for Ethel Waters, actually, for the Cotton Club, believe it or not, of all places. So, all right. So what key do y'all have a request for which key we do this in? Any?
I heard
any?
F.
F? Okay.
Someone said F. I,
that
Thank you for saying that. This is so good and live. I love this. And while Noel's playing that long intro that I just forced on him, we have people who are going to be monitoring all the comments, and I'm going to kindly ask one of those people, would you bring me some water, please? Thank you.
So, what do you think about this key? Maybe raise it up a little bit. All right, here we go.
That was the key. I would have sung it in at 8 o'clock this morning. Yeah.
I think we might have to go a little bit higher than this, too. Ladies and gentlemen, this is how glamorous and sexy this job is, right? How's this? What, does this key not work?
Let's try this one.
All right.
Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all the time. Life is bad, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather, yeah. Can't get my forces together now. I'm weary all the time. When he went away, the blues walked up and met me. If he stays away, oh, rock and chair will get me. All I do is pray. Since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all the time. Yeah. Thank you. That was in the request key. That was in the key of R. Request. Okay, I'm gonna figure
that
out
was,
how to. Thank
that
you
was
so
awesome.
Much. That is so.
Wow.
Sweet.
Is there a? You know what? Actually, hang on. That's a cute glass.
Cheers.
But that's a couple. That's a drink of water right there. That's a piston out of a jump truck right there.
Cheers.
Who put water in my water?
Okay, let's go to another.
You're gonna have to talk in that microphone because I can't. What?
That was my another love song. You know, I need four hands. Hold on.
Well, here we'll give you some.
Speaking of water, someone had a very interesting request, and that was Wade in the water. Wow. I want to say somebody from Tennessee. I can't remember which state it was, but they were asking for Wade in the water.
Okay. And speaking of Tennessee, because, You know, we're here at Middle C Jazz out mm-hmm. Out of Charlotte, North Carolina, and with Notes from Middle C. But if you know, we realize that we've got folks coming to us from all over the globe. I've got good friends, I believe, that are with us right now, to Catalina and Dionisio, who are in Spain right Yay. Now, and to Patricia and Tisha and Felipa and Ines in Portugal Portugal, but I don't know why. They're in Portugal near Setúbal. And anyway, good friends, I know who are tuning. I believe it's about 1:30 in the morning there. But if you're coming to add us from somewhere out of town, mm-hmm. you know, shoot us a little quick thing. We'd like to know where y'all are coming from. So all right. So anyway, someone did request Wade in the Water. Yes?
Wade in the Water. Right. And we haven't done that one in a long time. So here we go.
Can you hum a few? I'm not sure. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. Here we go. And I think let's try A minor, if that's a.
Let's go for it. I love the way we're just like picking out keys as we go along. Ooh. Yeah. Who's that young girl dressed in red? Wait in the water, children. Must be the children that Moses led, because God's gonna trouble the water. Can't wait in the water. Wait in the water, children. Wait in the water. God's gonna trouble the water. Who's that young girl dressed in white? Wait in the water, children. Must be the children of the Israelites, 'cause God's gonna trouble the water. Yeah, wait in the water. Wait in the water, children. Wait in the water, 'cause God's gonna trouble the water. That young girl dressed in blue. Wait in the water, children. Must be the children that's coming through, because God's gonna travel the water. Come on, wait in the water. Wait in the water, children. Wait in the water, 'cause God's gonna trouble. Thank you for that request.
Awesome, woo. Awesome.
That was kind of cool.
That was cool. That's
I like
great.
That.
That's,
I like that.
I like that too. Like that. So now we, you know what? So we're here at Middle C Jazz in Charlotte, mm-hmm. North Carolina, mm-hmm. and we started this last week, and we pulled it together in about 2 days,
yeah.
right?
Oh yeah.
Now when I say we, that's more than just you and I. We have some amazing folks. Katie Rothweiler has been an indispensable.
Amazing.
and Shayla Abbott and John
amazing.
Brighton, who's handling all of our sound, Thaddeus Freidline handling some of our tech,
and Sala Johnson.
We've had many, many folks working behind it, but the man that really that kind of got this whole thing going, said, let's do this, is we're going to bring him up. We're going to have Larry Farber join us. Larry Farber is actually the owner, proprietor, the main grand poobah of Middle C Jazz. And so, Larry, how you doing tonight?
I am doing great. Thank you guys for being here.
It's good
Thank
to see you from a distance. Thanks.
Welcome to Notes.
From
and
a
I
distance.
Mean beautiful notes from Middle C. And ladies and gentlemen out there, how great is it, again, to have the talent that we have on stage with Maria Noel. I am so humbled and so honored to be here, 6 feet away, to hear all these great notes. I thank you. We thank you. And it really is amazing to think that our first week we had, as Maria talked about, thousands of people that tuned in from all over. Yeah. And we raised almost $6,000 that is going to great use. Mm-hmm. Although we won't be able to be here physically next week, we will find a way to come to you and bring joy. This week, next week, and until we get through this, I love you guys again for doing it. I so appreciate it.
Thank you.
And we're going to continue the good work, the music, to bring you happiness. And it is important, as Noel said a few minutes ago, to help some of these musicians, some of the people that have worked here throughout the year. And we do ask you, if you are so indulged, to please ask and send some dollars. We now have 3 ways to do that.
Yes, absolutely.
So, Noel, why don't you tell them about it again?
Because people requested that. And so, thank you for letting us know. So Noel.
Exactly. And I don't even know if I might not be on the screen, but you can probably hear me. But yes, if you prefer, you know, PayPal is our main account. But if Venmo or Cash App works better for you, we have those listed up here as well. And if you're having any trouble with those, let us know. We'll do what we can to take care of any technical issues. A lot of this is this whole technology. Being able to do a concert, I mean, certainly people have been doing this, but it's I'm amazed how ingenuitive and creative musicians have become in a very, very short period, you know. But Larry, you know, you were kind of at the forefront of this whole idea, and we so appreciate the opportunity and making this possible for,
thank you
for
so
us
much.
And the folks
and
at home.
What's been great for you, the three of us, is to watch this week all the other musicians, not only in Charlotte,
everywhere,
but around the country doing this, and they're all doing it to make everybody feel good and to help others. Mm-hmm. I'm going to get off stage. I'll come back and say hello at the end because, as Noel said, this is about the beautiful music. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Larry. Thank you.
All right. Thank so you. We're going to do I'm actually, Maria, are you cool if I do a tune?
Oh, I'd be very cool if you do a tune.
Well, why don't you, while I'm doing this tune, why don't you think about the next tune we're going to do? And I know, that's a crazy idea.
I've got you.
All right.
This is Noel Freidline.
No, this came in as a request last week. And this was actually the tune that was, this was the first dance my wife and I's dance at our wedding, which was over 25 years ago. And we're still very, very happily married, ladies and gentlemen, just so you know. But this is from Louis Armstrong, and just a great little tune. I think at the times like this, though things may seem uncertain, it is quite a beautiful thing watching people come together. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is the tune called What a Wonderful World. I see trees of green, red roses too, 'cause I see them bloom for me and you. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies are blue, those clouds are white, the bright blessed day when they, the dark sacred night. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, they're so pretty in the sky. They're also on the faces as people passing by. I see friends, they're shaking hands, Sin, how do you do? Stay with the sea. Sin, I love you. I hear my babies cry. Cause I watch them grow. Cause there's not much more there that I've ever known. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see friends, both they're shaking hands, saying, how do you do? Cause they're really saying, saying, I love you. I hear my babies cry, cause I watch them grow. Cause there's not much more there that I've ever known. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful What a Wonderful World by request, ladies and gentlemen. So, Maria, have we had any? Have we had anything coming in? So, we're going to get a list of some requests that are coming in and hit some of those. And just also because I got up here, who wears a phone or wears a watch anymore? I got up here and I have it. Well, I've got infinity. So I've got all the time in the world with horrible joke with my infinity.
Well, anyway, we've had some folks chiming in. Some folks from last week, which is great, and we've got some new names as well. So we haven't had any requests so far that I know of, which is really interesting.
Wow,
really
okay. Easy
cool.
enough.
So
easy
that means, enough. But they've been saying, like, fabulous, wonderful. We've had one request.
Oh, we do
have requests.
All right.
Okay.
Well, we're going to compile a list here because I think we're starting to bump up against. What time is it right now? I got up here. I've been trying to just say it nice and loud so I can hear you.
It's 6:38.
All right, so we're going to be bumping up into the to 7 to the 6:38. I would probably be 7:38. Actually, for those of you in central U.S., it would be 6:38 on the East Coast. The East Coast, we're 7:38 p.m. So anyway,
we had
that was my son right there that just turned 21, and we're hoping by 23 he'll master that whole telling time thing. But Oh, I know. He's a good sport. He'll go right along with it. So tell you what, Maria, why don't we jump into tell you what, we did this we did not do this tune last week. I'm pretty sure, but we did get a request for it.
What was that?
Straighten Up and Fly Right. Did we do that?
We didn't do that.
We didn't do that one?
We did do that. Yes, we did.
Did we do that last?
I don't remember.
Well, if you and
why
I don't remember,
just do it again. Cuz I truly don't remember.
But we'll do it the right way this time. Why don't we do this one in the key of F, Marie, and that's the people's key. Here we go.
Right. To that thing tonight. I like that.
I went to the Jerry Lee Lewis School of Music, so I'd have to wait till I light the piano on fire in the next 10 minutes. It's going to be great.
Let me sing the song first. The buzzard took the monkey for a ride in the The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off. but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now, listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Well, ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Now, the buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release that hold and I will set you free." The monkey looked that buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "That story's real touching, but it sounds just like a lie. Come on and I straighten up and fly right. I straighten up and stay right. Oh, you better I straighten up, fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Well, tell the monkey you're choking me. Release that hold, I set you free. Now the monkey looked that buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "Your story touching, but it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Come on, straighten up and stay right. You better straighten up and fly right. Come on, cool down, Papa, don't you blow. Gonna learn how to play piano just so I can do that.
That takes years of training. All right, excellent.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay. Well.
Okay. I shouldn't have said anything about not getting requests. Okay. Well, we got front and back. Okay.
That's awesome. All right. And you know, and I just looking at it, it looks like like a couple of the six songs that I know are on there. So I think we're going to be
good.
Yeah. All right. Well,
these are good.
Tell you what, Maria. You know, you did something last week, and it was so hip and so cool.
I thought
so. Yeah. I love the fact you didn't even wait for me to tell you what it was, because you're like, I'm so sure everything I did was so hip and so cool that thank you. Yeah, thank you. Now, why don't you tell you what? You are so good at this. Wow.
Thank you for having confidence.
I do have to say that I haven't had a request for this tune in such a long.
Oh, my God. That's what that is. Okay. Do you do that song?
No.
Not tonight.
No, that's, I mean, that's about as much as I remember that. That's written by a guy named Bert Camp. Feelings. He also, yeah.
Feelings. Yeah. Nothing more than feelings. Trying to forget my feelings of love. Teardrops rolling down on my face, trying to forget my feelings of love.
Missed the Saturday dance, heard they crowded the floor. I knew they'd ask me about you. You know, I don't get around much anymore. I thought I'd visit the club.
Thought
watch it fizz at the club.
Got as far as the piano.
Got as far as the piano.
I knew they'd ask me about you. Where's she at, buddy?
Don't get around much anymore.
I said, say, darling, I guess.
My heart's something.
But nevertheless, I stood old, old memories. I've been invited on dates. I might have gone, but would fall. It's awfully different without you. Ain't the same without you.
Not the same.
I'm just in. Stay at home, don't go out much except to get necessities.
At the grocery store.
Maybe pack up an extra pack of toilet paper.
And some tissues.
I said, oh, yeah. I don't get around much anymore. Yes, go away, Corona. About me or two. What we got next?
Oh, honey. Let's go with a little bit of
disguise. The look of love, it's saying so much more than these words could ever say. And what my heart has felt, you see, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold her, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, you've got that look of love. Don't you ever, ever go.
Segue, I like that segue. Here's another one, one of my favorites.
Over time, I've been building my castle of love. Just for two, though you never knew you were my I've come much too far for me now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. Oh, but dreams I have picked out a perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you I've been dreaming. I've come much too far for me now to say that I've got to throw that castle away. And though you don't believe that they do, dreams do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, over love, over me. And though they are saying improbable, what do they know? For in romance, all true love needs is one chance, and maybe with
chance you will find you too, like I, over joy, over love.
What about, oh my gosh, this is fun. Okay.
Oh yeah, yeah.
How about this one?
All right, I do. So you really, okay, I haven't played the Alley Cat song in a long time, just so you know.
Oh my, we might have to skip over that one.
I can't believe I. All right, no. We're not going to do the Alley Cat song, though. I'm very, very tempted. But this is not the time or place to work that one out. Yeah, here we go.
You
want to
work this one?
This tune was a. This is also by request. Just came in and came in last week as well, and so we're glad that we're able to hit it this week. This was a big band swing era. Benny Goodman had a hit with this, but I think everyone knows this, and I agree. This is an Etta James tune for sure. So here we go.
And my lonely days are over, and life is like a song. At last, the skies above are blue, yes, and my heart is wrapped in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found two lips to press my cheek too. Whoa, a thrill I've never known. Oh, you smile, yes. Oh, then the spell was cast, and here we are in heaven. For you,
thank you. You know what? Thank you for that request as well. I've got a special request, and it's a very, very dear friend of Larry's. Her name is Allison England, and we'd like to do something especially for Allison. And this, I was trying to think of which song would be the best for her.
All right. Well, while you're working on that there, Maria, just to remind folks that we are here tonight, that if you're able to make a contribution, that what we're doing, we are doing to benefit musicians, entertainers who are out of work, as well as service industry folks. We've got our PayPal link right up here. If Venmo is your preference, or Cash App, we've got that available as well. And because now, how much would you pay? But don't answer yet, because if you call within the next 5 minutes, you'll get a free set of wind chimes. No, wait.
No.
But we do. You might notice we do have our Noel and Maria T-shirts on tonight, and those are available through our website at noelandmaria.com, and you can get the, and a portion of all proceeds from that also go to out-of-work musicians, entertainers, and service workers. And so what did you decide to do here, Maria? What tune, what piece of music are we going to do for Larry's good friend?
Absolutely. Larry, is there anything you want me to say, or is there anything in particular? Because this is a very, very personal thing, and we don't do a whole lot of this, but this is very, very sensitive right here, and I want to just show love.
I just wanted to say, again, thank you. There's a lot of healing that people need out there, spiritually, emotionally, financially. And this person is a dear friend to me and our family. I'm so appreciative that you're going to do this for Allison. And this is not just for Allison, but it's for everybody out there that is in need of just a feel-good moment. Mm-hmm. But thank you so much for the special shout-out. We love you. Absolutely. And I'm going to, again, say thank you. Thank you to everybody that's tuned in. We will be with you again. And sooner than later, mm-hmm. when it's safe, this room will be filled with lots of love and music. Mm-hmm. Thank you again.
Thank you, Larry. This is especially to Allison. To you, Allison.
Ooh, that's a wonderful tune. You know who wrote that? Leon Russell wrote that. Same guy did This Masquerade. He wrote a song for
We're
you, Donny Hathaway.
In the mess.
Yeah.
Where are we in the evening?
Once again, I got up here without a phone and without a timepiece. What time are we sitting at, folks? Anybody know? You can sit nice and loud. It's 8 o'clock.
Oh, we have room for one more song?
We got time for one more tune. Wow, the time went by quickly tonight. Wow. Well, before we do anything more, ladies and gentlemen, we do want to let you know how much we appreciate you taking the time to join us tonight. We know that a large number of us are finding ourselves in lockdown situations. But we will be coming at you each week on Wednesday nights at 7 o'clock, regardless whether it's here at Middle C Jazz, who opened their doors to us and has been our home here in Charlotte, whether it's somewhere else. We'll work out the technology. Yeah. We're already doing that what we need to do. So you can come back next Wednesday, and you can find us, Maria and I, here as well at Middle C Jazz, 7 p.m.
7 p.m. on Wednesdays. We're going to keep this going as long as we can and bringing the community together and hopefully inspiring everyone to figure out what that is important in life. All right? This is a very special time, and I don't know if that in our generation we'll get another time like this where you can really just dig deep. Let's show love. Let's show love and support to each other because that's what it's really all about, you know?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Really, so tell you what, let's take it out with a sort of an up-tempo-ish sort of tune.
Okay.
Do we have anything on our – let's look at our list.
Let's look at our list.
So
our
the ones we didn't
songs.
Get to tonight, and I'm sure that we've had a number of requests that we didn't get to, we will look at those lists. We'll work on them if we don't know them. Yeah. Someone did want to hear all 17 verses of the national anthem, Star Spangled Banner. So we'll put that on the list. And then also, if I could think of something else funny right now, I would say it. But tell you what, let's take it out with something sort of swingy.
Okay.
Tell you what, this is, you know, Maria and I, you and I are best when we're spontaneous.
So and I'm when just, we don't I'm, have an, a clue.
Exactly.
As to
so tell you what, we're actually just going to make a tune tonight. We're going to make this up on the spot. This is going to be in the key of F.
Okay. That's the people's key.
We're going to call this the lockdown blues right here.
Okay.
Everyone's probably sitting there going, "No, we wrote it." You know. But
okay.
So here we go. This is a lockdown blues. We're going to see where this one goes. Maria, right. you throw your lyrics with you.
I'm always ready to jump in. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I have no clue what we're doing.
I'm so happy to be locked down with you, babe.
Good lyrics.
I've been reading Dr. Seuss. That helps a lot. The trick is actually adjusting your mic while you're playing the piano. I'm going to be locked down for days, weeks, and possibly months.
Ooh.
But I ain't feeling so blue. You know why? Because I got you, babe. I'm going to be locked down for days, weeks, or months. But I ain't got nothing if I ain't got you, babe. I'm going to hang out in my pajamas day and night. I might even wash my hair once a week.
Check this out. I got those lockdown blues. Hey, I said I got those lockdown blues.
I believe it, baby.
I guess I won't be miserable because I am locked down with you. I think, since I don't know any lyrics right now, I'm just going to go like this, Noel. Shoo, boom, 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 wait a day, oh, the day.
So, boom, boom, doo, doo, boom, beep, dwee, bum, doo, dee, bum, dee, bum, dee, bum, dee.
Ba-ba, doo, dee, bum, ba-ba, doo, dee, doo, doo, dee, 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 ba-ba. Shoo, boom, 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 wait, 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 w
Christmas, baby, it's so nice to come out of lockdown. I think I'm gonna keep myself locked down. You know with who? Won't you take us out then, Maria?
Okay, I think I will. We thank you very much for allowing us to be ourselves again. Hey, hey, yeah. We want to thank you for letting us be ourselves again. Yeah. We brought you notes from Middle C. It's Noel Freidline and me.
Maria, how, baby. Maria, how?
Noel Freidline, everybody.
Maria Howell, come see us next week, 7 o'clock, live in Middle C Facebook page. You all take care, be safe, stay, and we'll see you next week.